Gobsmacking proof tonight that dumb drivers with unsecured loads are putting lives at risk on some of Melbourne's busiest tollways. Let's go live to Reid Butler. Reid, Eastlink and CityLink have given you some terrifying footage.
It's enough to send shivers down the spine of every driver, Pete. And both Eastlink and CityLink are desperate for motorists to listen up and secure their loads properly before someone gets killed. And when you see this recent exclusive footage from the tollways that we've obtained, you'll understand why they're so worried.
Metal sheets fly from the back of the truck driving onto Eastlink. They explode in the air, showering the motorway in debris.
Hitting an item like that at 100 kilometres an hour, if it went through the windscreen, for example, could easily kill the driver.
This runaway trailer on CityLink blocks two lanes of traffic. On the Balti Bridge, a loose ladder forces a driver to veer out of the way.
It creates an instant hazard to any motorist. And as you can see from the footage, these are sizeable objects flying at high speed.
It is a death sentence. It is a death sentence.
Motorcyclist Rod Brown narrowly escaped with his life after debris on the road in Riddles Creek forced him off his bike.
A 10-litre plastic can was there and the contents was all over the road and down I went.
Disruptions can be quickly detected and response teams deployed, but often clearing up the rubbish can be a risky business.
We've seen the consequences of what can happen on a high-speed motorway recently on the Eastern Freeway.
If you go down to Bunnings every morning, you'll see unsecured loads in utes and trailers, stuff, just light stuff in particular, just thrown in there.
CityLink and Eastlink have recorded major drops in traffic in April, as much as 50%, yet both recorded an increase in the number of loose load incidents.
Secure your loads before you travel, and please, please don't speed beyond the conditions.
I want our Victorian laws strengthened. Like Queensland, you must, for loose stuff, secure a load by a tarp or a cargo net.
While tarps or cargo nets aren't necessary in all cases in Victoria, the Department of Transport tells me it is an offence to drive with an unrestrained load and you can be fined even if that load doesn't come loose. Penalties range from a fine of $242 to court action and fines of more than $80,000 for companies if a load does come loose, causes injury or damage to property. Pete?
Reid Butler reporting.